Hi everyone! So this month's product roundup is filled with new integrations, features for the workspace, and tools that will allow you to stay organized and connected to your team always. Stick around to discover how these little nuggets of awesomeness will further improve your experiences with Frontify. This new Frontify integration was revealed at Adobe Max earlier this month. We collaborated with Adobe to create the Frontify integration for Adobe Creative Cloud Libraries. This integration allows you to add brand assets living in Frontify to your Adobe CC libraries. This helps you streamline creative works, providing teams with access to brand elements that they can then use across all Adobe apps, like Photoshop, InDesign, Premiere Pro, and more. We've refreshed our logo library by introducing collections, giving you another option instead of the logo packages. And just like with the other libraries, you have full control of how you organize your logos. This change will help you find your logos with greater ease and give you new ways of grouping all the other types of logos, either by color, shape, or intended use, such as promotion or external partners. We are making it easier to review your user's temporary access by adding the information to several locations of the user management tabs and within the team management of the style guide, projects, and libraries. That means it's easier than ever to govern your user's access permissions and stay agile when you need to change something. We're always taking your feedback into consideration, and some of that valuable feedback helped us enhance our link chooser. This new adaptation helps the process of adding links in any part of the platform become more agile and quicker. Thanks to your feedback, this little update will help you save time so you can spend that time doing other cool things, in Frontify, of course. Anyway, I won't take any more of your time. That's all we've got for this month's roundup. Check out the blog for all the detailed information for all these updates, and see you in the next one. Bye!